The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, the WWE Women's Champion, Asuka.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure. Wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
And her opponent, from the Queen City, Charlotte.
As she makes her way to the ring, don't forget, Charlotte claims to be genetically superior than the rest of the women's roster.
Well, you do know who her father is, right, Michael?
And guys, these women appear to be in peak physical condition for this one.
Well, they'd better be, Cole. Given how hot the women's division is right now, even if you're slightly off your game, you're gonna get picked off in an instant.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And guys, I've heard many superstars over the years say this Rosemont Arena is among their favorite buildings to compete in. And by the sound of this crowd tonight, it's easy to see why. What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
I like what she brings to the table here tonight, Cole, but if I'm being completely honest, this one's just too close to call. Both of these women are so amazing.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Charlotte finds herself in a tough spot. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
I don't care how much of an expert you are in this business, nobody could have seen this match going this way. Nobody.
Ow! That hurt! Go with the offense. You can see the confidence just beaming from her.
Hold on. No way.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
The blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.